Voters in Washington state were supporting a $30 card tab initiative in early returns. Tuesday night vote counts were showing the measure passing after the first votes were tallied in the all-mail election. Repealing existing taxes and fees could cost the state and local governments over $4 billion in revenue over the next 6 years, according to the State Office of Financial Management. And another hot topic.